the bolt just whacked me in the face.
I suppose this concludes my video.